We're at the beginning of Strawberry Pass Trail. Back for round two. I haven't done it in the summertime. Last time was snowy and extremely icy. Just the JK today. Testing out the lockers.
They were shorting and blowing fuses.
Because we're heading to Sierra Trek.
And if you do have a big bore PSC, if you leave the locker wires stuck next to the power steering box, Pitman arm hits it and then eventually cuts it and then shorts it out. Those blown fuses.
Got our new fenders. Also got some armor for the rear. Keep Carnage 4x4 Adventures from messing it up. See that? Pretty cool.
First spot that was icy when we did this trail in December of 2020.
I'm not sure. This is where we had all the issues in the winter video. Up there. Yep, that's it. All the sliding.
We made it to the top of Strawberry Pass. Super smoky today. Cable's Lake is over there. Not sure you can even see it. Kirkwood Ski Resort. I think it's straight ahead. Normally this would be a really pretty spot. You can see Highway 88 over there. Maybe. Maybe you can see it. That's where the trail ends, is at 88. Really, the trail only has a few obstacles the first mile and a half, and they're optional at that. This spot right here is 6 miles in from the beginning of the trail off of Highway 50. And it was all dirt road after that mile and a half, so there's not much to this trail. It's a good getaway, have lunch, day trip type thing if you're nearby. This is where it comes out on the 88 side. This is 9 miles in from the gate, probably 11 miles from Highway 50.